babes, welcome back to my channel. So today is the first day of school. They got a coffee truck for us this morning, so that's what I got. I got an iced caramel latte, and you can definitely taste the caffeine in this. So yeah. Tastes like it was made with love. But yeah, I got a couple of things to do today. I have to retape some of the name tags that's on the tables because one of the kids already started lifting up their name tag. I guess that happened at open house, I don't know. But yeah, I gotta redo that. And I need to start doing the wall for the sight words because now I have all their names so I can do that. And yeah. It's like 6:45 right now, and the kids start coming at 7:25. So it's almost time. So yeah, I'm gonna do that stuff. Child, I survived the first day of kindergarten, y'all. I had to float around all three classrooms today, so I wasn't able to get a lot of footage like I would have liked to, because like it was the first day of school. It was very chaotic. A lot of stuff was going on. But tomorrow, I will try to get some footage, but or like for the rest of this week, actually, I have to see how to try to get some footage. Today was nice though. I got to meet all of the kids actually. And they're super nice. They're already so intelligent. They already know how to write their names super well, most of them. And their behavior is not too terrible. I only had two kids that were kind of difficult with their listening skills, but it's only the first day, but I do feel like they're gonna adjust, they're gonna get it together, and we're gonna have a fun year. So I'll see you guys tomorrow morning for the second day of school. Good morning, babes. It is the second day of school. We'll see how today goes. Might not be able to film again until lunch. But we'll see. I think we have PE today. I'm gonna have to look again. But yeah. Day 2 of the 2023-2024 school year as a kindergarten aide, and today was rough. We got a couple of new students, one of them being autistic and nonverbal because they registered late for the school year, so she got placed in a regular class instead of a special needs class. So they're in the process of switching that over right now, but today was kind of chaotic with that going on. I ended up having an anxiety attack during my lunch break. So instead of me trying to get some food and me, I went into a supply closet and cried
during my lunch break. I didn't want to do it in front of the kids because, you know, they pick up on that kind of energy. I ordered some Wingstop because I'm starving. I didn't eat breakfast, and like I said, I didn't eat lunch. So, and I was really craving some Wingstop while I was at work. So I ordered that, and it should be on its way soon. And then after that, I'm definitely gonna crash because I'm exhausted. I'm still trying to get used to the schedule and everything. And then having to run around like a chicken with its head cut off, it's very energy consuming. And I'm drained, literally. So I'll see you guys in the morning and see what kind of footage that I can get for day 3 of kindergarten. Good morning. So it's Thursday now. I didn't get any footage yesterday. I'm looking at some testing stuff right now because I'm supposed to start that tomorrow if I'm able to, because there's a student in our class that I have to pay special attention to. So we'll see if I'm able to start testing tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna get that stuff logged into, and then we'll go from there, I guess. Babes, it is Friday, and we have made it to the last day of the work week. Hopefully today is not chaotic and it's just chill, because it's about to be the weekend, and I can finally go home and get some well-deserved rest. At least for today. I don't know about tomorrow, because through my job I got free tickets to see Big Time Rush. And I might go with my best friend to see that. Still not sure yet. But I mean, how can you turn down free tickets to something, especially the Big Time Rush? They start using their Chromebooks today, I think, so we're gonna be helping them with that. And the class that I'm in right now, I think they have a library today. I don't know if I'm gonna go though, because, yeah. We'll see. I'll try to catch up with you guys at lunch, because that might be the only time that I get some free time after this. So.
Hey, where are you going? Back here, we have a contract.
Yes, well, I'm afraid labor laws are slightly more lenient in France. You see, they only have to work 2 weeks a year.
Survived the first week of kindergarten. Only 1,000 more to go. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, Friday was a good day. It was a good day. Things went smoothly. And then towards the end of the day, we had the kids watch some Disney Plus and while we did some work. So it was a chill day and it was fun. So I will catch you guys in the next video. Make sure you guys comment, share, subscribe. You don't have to, but that would be beautiful for me. And I will see you in the next one. Bye, babes.